We started our night at this slot machine and quickly made our way to other machines around the casino, just basically trying out the other machines. We spent about $500 with not much winnings, and then made our way back to this machine where we used our $25 in free play. So this is the end results.